I like this a lot. Actually, my son loves science a lot. That's why I wanted to visit it.
Well, it's been really great. So first of all, I want to thank the organizer, sir.
I think for a five-year-old to get in here and do things with the hands, I see a lot of other kids do it as well. It's a lot of fun. It's good stuff.
Here we could see a variety of experiment, like ranging from chemistry to up to like technical parts like mindstorms and some robotic stuff and some electronics. So it's really exciting for him.
So it was very exciting because my son and the kids, I know they're all really excited to be part of it.
We put water, then we put some chemicals, then we put some colors, then we mixed it so much. Then we put some drops. Okay, then we put some more, then it becomes to the smile.